Hello and welcome here to the next video. My name is Mike Schubert, and now I'm on stage live with Jan Rosedon. Jan is the leader from Nexus Global in complete Holland, but not only Holland. I know you have a lot of team partners worldwide. Jan, welcome, and in the first step, please tell the people, who are you? What have you done in the past?
My name is Jan Rosedon. I'm coming from Holland, and I am in network marketing for 10 years now, and I built really good big teams in other networks, and I got the opportunity for Nexus Global, and I'm very surprised that I took that opportunity so we can build a huge business worldwide for every people on this planet. And it's so easy that also people with less money can enroll with Nexus and can earn some money, some extra money to have a better life. That's my idea of building business with Nexus, and it's huge. There's the products which are coming, and it's very nice to see what happens now. And 2019 will be a very, very nice year for everyone by Nexus, I think.
Yes, I think the same, right. Yeah, this is important. The first step what you told us is the products. Every time when we have our calls, you told me about coin analysis, what has happened with these unbelievable products and more. So tell me, what is your mindset from the products and from the system of Nexus? What is different to another companies or something like this?
If you see what Nexus is doing with their products, if you talk about the coin analyst, If you follow the news, then you know that the big data is the leading business for the future. And in the coming 5 years, they will change a lot of things in businesses. And cryptocurrency is a business who is coming. And now, every time you see more and more people are paying with Bitcoin, etc., etc. And now we have a company with coin analyst who will. How shall I say that? Who will play in this market and will give us the information we need to do the right things in this company.
Yes.
And that's very important. It's very, very important because there are so much scams in this world and bad companies also. And here you see what we are doing now. It's a long-term business. It's a very good business. And if you do the right things with a long-term business, you see that you get the right people in your team and you are, and your customers are satisfied, and that's a very special
thing. Right. Yeah, I think this is the most important point. When you understand that you have a stable business and you can build it up long term. For example, from the customers, when a customer are happy with you and with your products, then the customer come every time to you and say, "Thank you, Jan," and this is a great opportunity because. I think interesting is every time when we have calls together, Jan, the system of Nexus Global is so interesting because a lot of leaders worldwide understand now that Nexus, it's a kind of a big affiliate because we have the connections to the Forex market or to the coin market, and the money from these coin, for example, is not in Nexus, it's in the companies. And I think this is a big difference.
That's very, very important, Mike, because people want to share, want to take the risks, but not all the money on at one horse, so we call it in Holland. And that's by Nexus is that the best opportunity. If you want to do Forex trading, you put your money on Argus, and then you do it there. You will have a coin or ICO, you do it at a coin analyst, and then you see that your money is on a safe place.
Yeah,
it's very, 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 very special for a lot of people because a lot of people bring money to one company and they are doing some things and the money is gone if they are gone, and it's not a possibility that we have it at Nexus. In Nexus, you are safe with your money. That's very nice to see.
Yeah, I've remembered in the last days and weeks. I started 2001 or 2002 in the financial market, and it's very interesting. These, for example, I worked in the biggest European company in the financial sector they have a lot of products into. So, and the interesting was, you have the commissions from these companies, but you you sell products from another company. You understand? Yeah. And this is interesting. And in Nexus, we do the same. And this is, I think, very interesting for all the people in the networks outside, because they understand now, this is a little bit different what they do in Nexus Global.
Do you know, Mike, for me, marketing is very easy. If you do what your customer wants, then you do the right things.
Yeah.
And if the people wants to play
football matches,
yeah, or ICO, or what they want, they can do. And if they don't want to have Forex trading, okay, they do ICO. They can choose what they want.
Yeah.
And they get paid for it. Nice. Very nice.
At one point, tell me, what's the feeling when you're looking in your dashboard and you have the real-time commission from, for example, the ICOs? It's a good feeling, or what?
It's a very good feeling. And it is, and the nicest thing is, if you get it in your back office, and the Bitcoin price is so low now, you get a lot of if you change it to the Bitcoin, you get a lot of Bitcoins if you do your right thing, and then when the Bitcoin is going high, you will have a lot of fun.
yeah, it's a double profit or benefit.
Yeah, yeah, sure, but a lot of people. You can see it. That's what makes coin analysts so special, that there is a scam alert. And they will also investigate the market, and it's emotion. It's emotion. And with coin analysts, you can see if the emotion is going down, the price from Bitcoin will also go down. And that's what we are, and we have the right big data to see what the market is doing. But for me, it's one thing special. And much more people are paying with Bitcoin in the last time, and that's very much more interesting as the price of the Bitcoin now, because Bitcoin is also a long-term business.
That's right.
And the price will go up. Mm-hmm. But what price it will do, no one knows, but I will have as much as I Bitcoins as I can.
Yeah.
And then maybe in 1 or 2 years we will see what is happening.
Yeah, that's right. I think it's the same what you told us. Every company or project need a time to build a stable fundament, for example, and then go worldwide to explode. I mean, okay, we have now, I think, 130,000 partner and affiliates worldwide, but for me, it's just the beginning. What's happened now in 2019 with the complete marketing, the funnel system, it's a funny thing what is coming now. And this is, I think, important that you build up a stable company and a stable project. And
we have to train our people so they can duplicate the people. And that's why we are doing the two or three times a webinar a week, to help our people in our downline. So they can bring the people to the webinars. They only have to share the link, the Zoom link. People can come in. We are telling them the complete business of Nexus, and in a certain time they can do it themselves, and then it's okay. But we can take a lot of people in the webinars. We explain it, and they can come with the questions. And it's very important that the people know what they have to do. That's why we are paid for as a sponsor, and that's what we are have to learn our people.
Yeah, that's right.
And that's okay.
And interesting is you speak three languages: Dutch.
Yeah.
English, German, and I think
I try.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Last question. What's your mindset? What's your mindset as the networker and as a seller, a product seller, or what is your mindset about the complete market and what do you
today? For me, I think that 50% of the people in the world have a bank account. So they can pay with a bank account. 50% don't have it. And if we can help those people with cryptocurrency and everything, then you know that people will come to cryptocurrency, and they will also come in our market. And we have only to tell them and to help them to do these things. And that's very nice. And the future, the coming 5 years will be different by now. And it will a blockchain will take a very, very high level.
Yeah.
You are there or you are not there. That's your choice. But if you are clever, I think you have to be there. You have to, in sowieso you have to be there to see, is it worth for you or not? Because the world will change it very, very quick also.
That's right, yes. So important time, and I think let us have a little bit fun in the next months and years to build up these huge project that we do. And it's a honor for me to work with you as a big networker, and I'm happy when we see us on the next event in Holland.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. And
thank you also, Mike, for the support to help us in this business, because for everyone it's not so easy to do that, but if we help each other, then it will be a fantastic time 2019 and so on.
There's one sentence, teamwork makes the dream work, and this is
that's the situation
for us in the team. Thank you.
If our team members are satisfied, we are also satisfied.
That's right.
What we want to do.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Thank you very much, Khan, and have a great day. Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.